Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to write hello world program in your Arduino. Open your Arduino IDE. If you don't know how to install the IDE, check my previous video which will go through the basic introduction on how to install the IDE. So when you open a new sketch, you can see something like this. So it is having two functions. One is setup, another one is loop. Every sketch must contain these two functions. Okay, functions are a block of code which will give some name to it. Okay, so here actually these are known as comments. So these are the comments which are ignored by the compiler. Okay, to write a hello world program we can use something like serial.begin 9600 semicolon. Every statement must end with a semicolon. So we use this code to print hello world in the serial monitor. Okay, after you write your code we need to compile the code. Okay, if you go to this symbol, so we can actually use it to verify the code. Okay, I will just type it as store it as Arduino lesson 1. Now here you can see done compiling. So this is bunch of statements for your storage space and everything. If you write something wrong in your code, the error can be shown here. Okay, so like I said, every statement must include semicolon. Let's say if you forget to put a semicolon on the statement, okay, if you verify that thing here it will show you the error. Most errors are self-explanatory. Okay, here it is showing expected semicolon before serial. Okay, and it is also highlighting this is the line we need to check out. Okay, here the error itself says expected semicolon before serial, right? So this line, right, Arduino lesson 1, that is a name of the program, and here actually you can see 5 is a line number. We need to check where the error is. Either it also highlights where the error is and it also displays the line number. You can check the line number here in the bottom. Okay, so if you again include the semicolon here and again verify it, then it is done compiling, everything is okay. Then we can plug in your Arduino to the computer. Okay, select the board and select the port. You can see here done uploading. Once it is uploaded, here you can see a symbol like magnifying glass. Open, click on that thing, the serial monitor will be open. Okay, here you see in the serial begin statement we actually supplied 9600. Okay, we need to specify the same value here, that is the speed at which the computer is on Arduino exchanging the information, that is known as baud rate. Okay, if you select another baud rate, and here actually you can see some weird symbols. Okay, what is happening here is, so the Arduino is sending the data to the computer at a speed of 9600 characters per second, but the system is listening it 19200 characters per second. So it is unable to interpret the data sent by Arduino. So whenever you are seeing varied symbols in the serial monitor, you need to check the baud rate. Okay, let's try one more baud rate. Let's try 38400. Okay, so repeat this thing with 38400, and again verify the code, upload the code, and check this done uploading. Open the serial monitor. Here you can see some weird symbols are coming. Then you can modify the baud rate and see our message is coming here. Okay, that's all folks. For more updates, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.